And they're off. Where are you going, Owen? A step slow. Bohemian Beat was quick from an outside draw. Soul Reflection's going to run with him. Race favorite Cairo Campaign will weigh in good shape. He's third on the far outside. Flaming Hot is next, and it's a length and a half to Wild One Forever, followed by the trio of Little Tequila, Super Shenanigan, and on the outside, Venerate. They're about seven lengths off the breakaway leaders. Then it's down toward the inside as Where and Good You Go and Owen, who is trying to recover after a slow getaway. He was just passed by Please Sit Down, and the one not keeping up at all, the trailer here, is Glenn's Caper. They run to the top of the stretch now, and with the advantage, here comes the favorite, Cairo Campaign, bidding up on the outside of Soul Reflection for the top. A gap of another four to Bohemian Beat, who's a retreating third with an eighth of a mile to go. Cairo Campaign is clear now to lead by 2.5. Soul Reflection is second. Down the center, Venerate tries to get a slice. So does Please Sit Down, but that's all they can hope for as Cairo Campaign is clear to the finish. Cairo Campaign is in front. Second, Soul Reflection. Third, Bohemian Beat. Up fourth was Please Sit Down. And then it was Wild One Forever to complete the high five.